Hello, welcome to my channel Surbhi. This is the reading for Virgos for the second half of April. I've already laid down my cards just to save time. And just a reminder that these can be your energies entirely or entirely of the person you are dealing with or maybe a mix of both. So please feel free to swap the characters as they resonate with you. So what we have here is there is a situation in which you are indecisive with the Hanged Man. You are not able to take any action. You are not able to take any action or you are not wanting to take any action. And the situation is leaving you in a Hanged Man situation. But you have the Death card. The change is coming with the Death card. Whatever the situation is, you have to let it go. You have to just leave the situation as it is. And you have very major cards here. You have two kings, the King of Cups and the King of Swords. And you have the Empress. Just see, two kings and a queen. So what I understand here is, with the two kings over here, you are emotional, but you have the stability of your emotions. Emotional in the sense that you are not, your emotions are not going haywire. Okay, so you have the stability of your emotions. You are able to cut whatever negativity is there which is surrounding you. And sometimes you do even use foul play or unfair means to get your things done, which is a guidance that you should not do those things. Just try to be just and take the correct decision like a king, so that you are respected or admired, or the person you are dealing with loves you with integrity. So that is the only negative point of it. But basically here you are having two kings, means you are in a very stable, authoritative, good position, either work-wise or relationship-wise, whatever the situation is. But you are having abundance and prominence, and you are ready to cut off any negativity which comes with it. The Empress also is a very positive card, and it is either it can be a good news coming your way. If you are married, then maybe it is a birth of a baby, or whatever the situation is, it is a new beginning, it is a comfortable position. You have to enjoy the luxury in which you are in. You are in a luxurious position otherwise. But there is something which is in this situation which is leaving you hanged up, and there is a Death card. If needed, see, there is a Hierophant also with the two kings and a queen. Another thing which is coming to my mind is maybe it is a love triangle or something. Two males and one female, or otherwise three people are involved in the relationship. Though it is not very gender specific, Hierophant indicates either maybe they can be two of them are suitors and one is a friend. Whatever the situation is, take it as it resonates with you. But the Hierophant indicates that it is a very spiritual card or a counselor. You are either stepping up your relationship to an engagement or to a marriage or a commitment. Or if you are trapped in a situation which is causing you tension or inability to move forward, then this is your spirit guide or a guru or a counselor, whosoever, a person who is wiser than you basically. If you are in a relationship and trying to step up the relationship, then the priest or your pandit or whatever, who is going to hold this ceremony, that is in that perspective. In another situation, if you are hanged up in a situation and that is bothering you, then you have to be prepared with this Death card to leave that situation. And if needed, any guidance is needed to take a decision, because you are not able to take a decision, then you may have to consult a counselor for help. And just believe or you have to take your inner guidance. Just listen to what this counselor has to say. And you have the Magician card also, which means again the Death card and the Magician card. 101% you have to end this situation, whatever the situation is in your life. And you have a Magician which is unfolding a brand new beginning. And you have to trust whatever resources you have. You have to trust your feelings. You have to trust what the universe is offering you. And you have a very, very, very new beginning. And life is offering you a magic. Just trust what life is giving you. There is nothing negative in this reading. Everything is positive. The only thing is, be ready for the change which life has to offer you. The change is positive. As simple as that. The spirit guides have to say the Two of Thought and the Ace of Abundance. Two of Thought. Your angels have noticed that you are not moving forward. You have multiple options that you are receiving and you seem to be unable to choose. Ask your angels for signs as to what direction to take, or just listen to your inner voice. Deep down, you know what to do. So see, maybe you have more choices. Maybe this, you are three people involved in a relationship, two suitors, one female, or two females, one suitor, whatever it is. So maybe you are not, this is the hanging situation. You are not deciding. You are just not deciding whom you need. That is also one thing. You are not deciding whom you need to choose between the both of them. So you just have, if you're not able to do that, ask your angels to give the direction. Go to the Hierophant, consult your counselor, and you will be able to come to a decision. The Ace of Abundance. This cherry brings wonderful news. A windfall of resources comes your way to help you with your plans. These resources may involve money, advice, or assistance in getting things done. It is a good time to start a new venture, changing careers, and go into business for yourself. There may be important contracts to sign. So basically, with the Magician card, trust what life is offering you. Let the change happen. Just let the change happen. Take a decision which you need to take by either thinking, let the situation change itself. If you will not change, then the universe will come in the way and change the situation itself. Or take the guidance of the Hierophant. Or in the case of a love triangle or two suitors or whatever it is, you have to change a decision. If you don't take a decision, the Death card will force you to take a decision. And the decision will be made. But yes, the decision will be right for you, and you can move forward towards a happy future with the Magician card. So that's all I have for you, Virgos. So please subscribe to my channel if you like what I do. And if this reading does not resonate with you, please feel free to check your moon sign and the Venus sign. Thank you.